So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 961. So 961 is exactly divisible by 31. So first we have 96. So 31 times 3 means 93. On subtracting, we get 3. And this one, 31. So 31 times 1 means 31. So now we got 31, which is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 31 only. And on dividing, we get 1. Therefore, 961 is equal to, from this side, it is 31 times 31, from here it is 1. So these 31 and 1 are the prime factors of 961. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.